You can also make what's called a half step or slabs or whatever you want. But those, if you want to make a staircase with those, you'll either need to have two every block, every other block or whatever, or you'll have to make your mine shaft two longer. Like, each step would have to be this long, and then you put the half steps here, then this one, would, if you know what I mean. I'll probably do show you that later. Actually, each mine is going to be like that. This one's going to be like this. One of the mines is going to be a strip mine, where I go out, and I don't dig straight down, but I dig like a shaft down with ladders or steps or whatever, and then that one will be too wide so I can put slabs in there and show you. Anyway, back to mining. I hope you guys are liking these videos so far. If you guys are liking these videos, then I'm getting subscribers and liked videos and positive comments and stuff. I'm sure I can continue doing this. And not just single player, but I've been, me and another person have been planning on doing a Minecraft survival multiplayer together. And that person is going to be... this was inspired by Minecraft WB or Luckland having their son adventures or father and son adventures. Only this is going to be my mom, and it's going to be me and mom, because my mom is my I showed this game to my mom a few years ago. What the fudge? Okay, I'm getting messed up again. A while back, I had showed this game to mom, and she thought it was interesting. So I said, "How about we sit down and play it together?" And she said, "Don't you need to buy it?" And then I'm like, "Oh yeah, you do." Well, we had a laptop, and she didn't have enough money to buy the game. And I kept at her, and I kept at her, and she finally said, one Friday night that she doesn't have enough money on her paycheck, so I'd have to wait for the next Friday. And once that next Friday came, she bought it, and we played, and we even have it on record in a book. We played, I'll tell you about the book later. We played for 7 hours one day together on my friend's server, but this was a while back, and she astonished me. When I saw her mining her mine shafts and what she would build out of the things she got, it's like I didn't even need to tell her. I just needed to tell her, you know, the steps and how to build things, but or craft things, I mean. But you should have seen the things she built. She built towers that were better than anything I've ever built, and I felt, you know, owned. I felt I was jealous because mom was like better at this game than I was, and I'm not bragging here, but I built some pretty cool things before, and nothing compared to what mom has built. And, sadly, my friend got rid of that server, or that server world, so we don't have her buildings anymore. And, the book thing is a record book for new games that I get. Every time I get a new game, we'll add it to the book, and, we just started this way back when I got this game called Sly Cooper, which was years and years and years ago. And we would write that down, and we would write total time. And basically what that total time was total time played straight, you know, besides eating or going to the bathroom or whatever. Total time straight playing the game for the first time. And I've got every game from that I've gotten in the past from the time I bought Sly Cooper for the PlayStation 2. And my Minecraft one was, I almost stayed up for a full day playing this game. My Minecraft one was 21 hours straight playing this game. But not straight, like, you know, I did take, you know, I ate, but the game was still on and running while I was eating. Like, I never paused the game. And that was back when Alpha was out, and I played so much of that game. And then I, you know, just got so tired and exhausted that I went to sleep. And then when I woke up, what did I do? I got right back onto the game. Anyway, back to Minecraft. We found some coal. We found some coal. And it's probably going to be the most exciting when we find caves and stuff, because that's just when the exciting stuff happens. I know it's boring to watch, you know, building or... Well, for some of you, it's boring to watch building and mining and stuff, but you have to mine and you have to build if you want to survive. And like I said, I might cut it out sometime. Do a little video editing. Okay, we got a nice pocket of coal in here. And my pick just broke. And I've also been thinking about those two mods that I said I would bring in if you guys wanted. And they were either the Mo Creatures or the Aether mod. And I've actually been thinking about the Aether because I'm actually suggesting you guys... I know it's your choice. I'm not going to pick. But it's your guys' choice. But I was thinking that it would probably be better to get for me to install the Aether mod than it is the Mo Creatures mod. Because you've got a whole new world, so many new tools, all these new things and everything. As Mo Creatures is just, you know, I love Mo Creatures. But it's got, it just adds new animals and some new items to the game. As Aether is a whole new world. And basically, explaining a little bit about the Aether. I haven't played that much of it. All I know is that you had to make a portal the same way out of the same way you do for the Nether, only out of glowstone and water. And then, basically, your tools are crap and your torches don't work there. And you have to kind of start over. You know, you beat a tree down with your hand, and then you make skywood tools. And there's like these set of tools. There's skywood, xanite, gravitite, and I think there's one more, but I'm not sure. But all I know is that each tool has a special ability as, you know, you're working with it. Like, I believe sky, correct me if